This is just in as breaking news. Senate Democrats plan to boycott the Supreme Court nominee Amy Coney Barrett Judiciary Committee vote on Thursday in act of a protest, according to two Democratic aides. Now, the Senate Judiciary Committee is scheduled to vote at 1 p.m. to advance Barrett's nomination 2-4, with the full Senate set to hold the final vote on her nomination on Monday.